One of the key problems that women have is that when the internet is regulated, then you're going to have a situation where internet will become more polarized. But so far, so good. We are still enjoying it. But I do foresee a situation where internet will be regulated.